Hi everyone, welcome to Lavanya Chemistry classes. In this session, we can understand the concept of kinetic molecular theory. In kinetic molecular theory, the topic is from states of matter. The matter exists in three types: solid type and liquid type and gas. In solid type, the matter exists like this, and liquid type, the matter exists like this. For example, liquid and solid and gas type, it is exist in all directions. In kinetic molecular theory, the postulate one is the particles of a gas are in constant motion and collide with both one another and the container. The particles of a gas are in constant motion and collide with both one another and the container. The particles of a gas are in constant motion and collide with both and one another like this. For example, balls. And postulate 2 is the gas is most of the space in an atom space, empty space. The solids are tightly packed and the gas are mostly empty spaces. And postulate 3, the pressure is exerted when the particles hit the sides of the container. So the molecules are small but many space is occupied. And postulate 4, we assume that the particles do not interact with each other and collide with each other. So the collisions are elastic. The postulate 5 is average kinetic energy is proportional to the temperature. If temperature goes up and particles are moves faster, average kinetic energy is directly proportional to the absolute temperature. The postulate 1 is gases contain particles in constant motion and gases are mostly perfectly spaced and particles exerted pressure when collide with the container. The particles don't. The molecular speed is proportional to the temperature. The kinetic molecular theory has the power to explain all the ideal gases. Gas laws, that is Boyle's law, Charles law, and Avogadro's law, Gay-Lussac law, and many gas laws. Ideal gas laws means only 3 laws is there: Boyle's law, Charles law, and Avogadro. Thank you. Please subscribe.